European Dance Conference. I know it's not easy after so insightful lecture of Professor Cedo, and also we are all excited about the social events. But please bear with us. We have to praise the efforts of our participants who did a great job in presenting best papers, best posters, and also we would like to give a loyalty award to our most loyal participant. Not too much talking, I would like to hand over to Petar, the chair of poster evaluating committee, to present the results and deliver the award to the winner.
Thank you, Natasha. Okay. So we had very good discussions yesterday during the poster sessions. There were three of them. Is the poster evaluation committee. I would like to thank all members of the committee. Finally, we had a very nice and heated discussion last night for who gave the awards. Because it was, there were good posters, all over, very good posters. Okay, we send in one by one, you are handing. Okay. So, third best poster, we would like to award to Jana Stefanovic, the influence of upgrading glass wall inside the building on thermal.
Professor Simeon Rocca, From Vita, Professor Ingo Stadler, Germany, Köln University, Professor Graham Beck Mathensen, Aalborg University from Denmark, and Professor Alessandro G. Aschek from Josef Stefan Institute, Slovenia. So, once the award committee gets this bunch of nominations, we select 10 papers which will be further evaluated in more detail. This time we got 12 papers for deep evaluation, and after the individual evaluation made by each of the members, I'm very pleased now to announce the winners based on the results of this evaluation process. The third best paper comes from, the author comes from Turkey, and it uses machine learning to estimate the range, the battery range of electric vehicles. I would like to invite Hüseyin Yavaşoğlu to get his well-deserved award.
Participated in
all three Southeastern European Sales Conferences. I would like to invite Mariusz Tansu to get his well-deserved award.
Thank you.